Knox County closed its offices today due to the snow. That includes government offices, the health department, senior center, and library locations. You can find a complete list of closings for offices and, of course, schools right now on our website, wbir.com/closings.